Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, we will learn how to make paper ornaments. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Make the marks for cutting. Cut on the marks you just created. Remember to leave the center uncut. Stick the cut part from one edge to other. Stick one cut towards the front and next towards the back. Your paper ornaments is ready. Recap of paper ornaments.